Should I try it? Let me see what it looks like from the top there. What does it look like from the top? What's the run up to it? It's kind of sketchy though, the run up, right?
Yeah, but I can tell you what line to take.
Let me see.
So I start from about here.
Yeah.
And then come over this. And now you're looking ahead, but there's these roots here.
Yeah.
Right at the bottom of the tree. So I came down here and went to the left side of this, right?
Yeah.
And then come close to the tree, and then you turn right, and then you just
launch off there.
Lean back.
This part's a bit sketchy part. Yeah. I should be okay. I'll try.
You want me to video it from the bottom?
Yeah. In case I bin it, you can get on video. So come down here, cut over, and basically, watch me fucking fall from walking, launch straight down the middle there. No problem. Now that our jump at Resurrection is gone, this has to be the new scary one.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Ah, oh, he makes it look so easy. You make it look too easy. Oh fuck, dude, that's so scary. Damn it. Okay, hang on. These stupid roots here kind of freak me out. Because it's just like so bumpy. It's not a smooth run up. Damn it, I gotta do it. Conquer the fear. The problem is the fear is legit. Because I'm not even wearing any pads today. Okay, round two.
Yeah.
Conquered the fear. Yeah. I landed pretty nose heavy though, didn't I?
It happens. That happened to me every time too.
Really?
Yeah. Because you can't lift your front tire because it's already going down.
It's already going down.
So you're just trying to reduce the amount that it drops by. That was awesome.